Yeah.
No, wrong. That was completely wrong. You see, the cat was supposed to go after
the guy who can't attack back.
Because the cat isn't strong enough to kill in one hit and takes damage from...
See, yes, yes! That guy at least will survive. And now the kitty's gonna run forward like an idiot.
And get killed by the fire. Yeah.
There's nothing much we can do for him. I'm sorry.
Fuck the kamikaze spirit. Well, in the sense of... fuck the kamikaze spirit in the sense of we'll throw our bodies onto their weapons. Perhaps
yeah.
Perhaps the combined weight will weigh it down so much that they can't lift it anymore.
Just get out of the way.
How about now?
How about you die? She can take a crit from him, I believe.
Yeah, it would do only 21 damage, and she'd live.
With just.
Yeah. I'm wondering about, is Ken Har...
What?
Well, Har could probably fly up and kill that sniper, but would he be able to survive all the mages?
No, we're not gonna... No, it's fine. It's fine.
Yeah, the cats are just gonna... Yeah.
They're just gonna... Either they will heal themselves or die.
Yeah.
Clear the way, Nephi. Ha! Well played. You guys. You jerks.
Are so gonna murder that kitty.
Yeah.
Should we let them?
Are you constantly getting in the way? Constantly. See if the jerk face can't possibly save you.
Draw some fire.
That's the idea. I can start on you.
Nice jump.
Nice throw, Har. Put Illy here.
Cat is dangerously close to some very...
but she's so cute! She's not near any of the power buttons.
She's near one of the power cords.
You want to try to extract her?
Yes. Here, kitty. Come on, boss. Just keep playing in the meantime.
I'm going to battle save. Okay. All right, now try to extract the cat.
Okay.
If we lose you guys, we'll be back.
Come on.
There goes the remote. We have successfully extracted cat. Okay. That was the most frightening and adorable thing I've ever seen. Alright, here we go.
Shinan Diversion, let's see if it works.
No!
No! Damn it!
Yes!
Oh! Let's see about the Thunder Mages, what do they do?
They don't move.
Oh! Let's see about the Ballista.
I'm hoping that the Jerk Face
is
will do it.
Enough of a jerk. Does he do it?
No! No! We tried, cat. We
tried. Stupid cat. Oh god. Oh wait. No. I don't think I can.
And there goes. Yeah.
Stupid.
Stupid.
Okay.
Cat.
Okay. I can't say that anymore. Now I'm getting flashbacks.
Suicidal cat. Suicidal cats are suicidal. What are you doing? Like, seriously.
He's just gonna chew on you with his frickin' jab.
Oh, bugger. Heather? You can't quite get into support range. Damn you. You'd have to be here. Or here.
There, yeah. Hmm.
No. No. Heather, you're useless.
And why did you bring her in this chapter? I hear you cry. Because there's some stuff.
There's stuff.
To be gotten.
Here. Gatry can be useful.
Yeah.
Finally, Gatry can be of use.
That shield is really, really thick.
That's right, I think I gave Gatry a BXP level up.
If Ilyana had the attack, had the accuracy and attack boost from Mia, she could take him.
I guess we'll just sit Mia here. Wait.
Hi, Mia. It's really great having you around. Oh, that's fine. That's great. Yeah, I stab people and you eat their boots. We make good team. My cape is better than yours.
Mage battle, yay.
Sages have pretty low caps compared to their, like,
they do.
Every other game that they were in,
it's
but they're still
kind of,
pretty good.
Yeah. This is the sad part. We could do that.
Yeah, but still, that's still kind of ouchy.
Try it, Har!
Yes!
Yeah. Kill him!
The pork bonus is, yeah!
No more Thunder Mage! Thunder Sage, excuse me.
They might as well be Thunder Mages.
I know, they're caps.
Not so much their caps, but the fact that they can't use stabs! What kind of sage can't you stab?
This is true.
And pretty much, what weapons they're trained in, they are pretty much the Fire Emblem Nine Mage.
Reese will just send you up along here, and no, I want to save on the physic. You go there. And Nephew's Plenary. Or Braum, keep up, Braum! Yes, go after the Jack. Again. And Tiger, stupid. It's like, why sit there? Why? Why?
Well, now Har can rescue him.
Oh, this is a good point. Should have put Savior on Har for this chapter. But we have our second crew coming up here. Can this guy fight? Well, with the tiger gone, 1, 2, 3, 4. Is it three steps? Or, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, it's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Well, that's for these lightweight guys. For the armor guys, I think it takes more.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Chink, chink. Chink, chink. Let's do the short spear so you can actually do some decent damage to these guys. We'll get there eventually. You, young sir. That looks good. Nope.
Oh.
Now, popping up on this platform gets you in trouble with a lot of people, so be careful like that. But we are going to do some fun things with Reese. I mean Shinnon. And his silencer. Hey, Gatry, I don't mean this to sound like all touchy-feely or anything, but thanks for having me back.
Oh, it's alright, even if you are jerks sometimes.
Yes, yes, that's what you love about me. Let's just shut him up.
Yeah. Shut him up. Ouch, kind of.
Dead.
Shut him up good. Yeah.
One, two, three. So it takes three out of these mages.
Mm-hmm.
Here. You go here. You go here.
Heal.
As long as... Oh yeah, he's just gonna keep shooting at Shinnon. Mm-hmm. Shinnon will be fine.
Yeah. Hey Randolph, do you wanna carry that other tiger?
Yeah, Yeah, I think I'll have Ranulph hold on to him.
Mm-hmm.
This is good. Yeah, Shinnen.
Mind you, there's no bonus from keeping them all alive.
No, it's just, but you do get bonus experience for, you know, however many survive. And
yeah.
I like the cats.
And silencer.
And silencer on Shinnen. Hi. Ow. How come you didn't go after Neffy? I thought she was in range. Ah. What are you doing? Wrong!
Hopefully he'll get beat up enough to figure out... Oh wait, I need to huddle next to the healer now. Ileana can finish him off.
That's the idea.
Holy crap, Ileana, you can do a lot of damage.
Yeah. Drops the Millenary in case you didn't notice. Oh, I just want to say, not really much to steal. I think there's a guy with a coin somewhere. This game is silly with coins. I think I might have killed him already. Dude with the Worm Slayer! Watch out for him if you haven't- There he is, coin. Watch out for him if you haven't put Nullify on hard like I did. I believe you are- yes, you are out.
Stupid tiger. No, leave Shinnen out of range of that
Hang
knight
on.
So that it'll go after.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One, two, three, four, five, six. So it takes like.
Four tiles
yeah.
for armor.
I think. 23. I don't think Ranulph can shove him, which is very frustrating.
He might. Ranulph might, but we'll see.
No, I don't think he can.
Okay.
Put Gaffy here for now. At least you can heal. Shinnen! I think Nephany and Har will take one, and Ike will take the other.
Yeah.
Ike, can you take care of this guy, please?
Has Sorin already moved? Wait, Sorin doesn't provide a hit boost.
Sorin doesn't provide a hit boost, and he couldn't get into support range, even if he did.
Yeah. So Edhard.
Actually, yeah, I want to sit right in there. Edhard him! It's Ike with Edhard! Coming through! That critical animation never gets old.
Just like so much fuck you.
No kidding. Let's see how much Nancy can do with her Steel Great Lance. 14.
28 damage.
I love it.
22 damage.
Ah. Yes.
Okay.
Hara's best chip-down unit!
Because of that, too.
That guy was just not gonna take Hara. No way.
Finish him, Nefany!
Rom will join the party eventually. Shouldn't even get up here. It's useful.
Hello. Hi.
Hi.
You're not making me question my sexuality at all.
Right. I didn't intend to.
Of course.
Okay, I'm gonna go to sleep now.
Why didn't you do that?
Not awkward at all.
Oh. Yes!
Oh, wait, no.
Dude, you're supposed to go after the tiger and make him go ouch.
Crit, please?
Yes! No experience for you, tiger!
Yeah, Mia taking down armors! What are you doing? Wrong! Wrong, 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 wrong! Ugh! Great. Just great. So they're gonna gang up on you instead of... Great! Just great. Awesome. Wonderful. Okay, well, bye. Nice knowing you, tiger.
The goos are sucky tacticians.
They really are.
This is why they hired us. Because this is the shit that happens when you don't follow Soren's advice.
No, really. Meanwhile, Ari's gonna get ready for Braum insertion. Oh, wait. Do want to be careful. Don't want to accidentally kill Soren. Nope. So, Ike, why don't you sit here? Hit her, she would die. Never mind, Mia. You're not that awesome yet.
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 Operative word being yet.
Yeah. Items, steel axe, it's good. Oh, hey, Shiden, you got kind of a cute girl there.
Hey, I heard that, Gatry! Oh, it's Mia! Hello, Mia, how are you?
She's fine. She just got a little bit overexcited.
I'm fine! I can take them!
No, you can't.
Yeah, come on, Mia.
Get go of me, you stupid jerk!
No, if Shinnen's a jerk, I'm not the jerk. There you go.
Ah!
Reese is gonna stay down here.
Now then, if by some miracle you survive, very unlikely, Mr. Tiger, you huddle up next to the nice healer, because he will stay out of trouble, and thus so will you.
Ah, what the hell. Soren can take one Wyvern Rider.
Can he? Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Oh yeah, with that 39 HP, that kind of helps.
Yeah.
And Thunder, yeah.
Maybe now they'll both go after Shinan. I don't know.
We'll see.
Let's see what happens. Oh, this is gonna
tiger's fucked.
This tiger's dead. Yeah, this is painful to watch.
Idiot.
Well, Shinan's doing his job.
Get the redhead! He looked at us funny, and he's equipped with a bad weapon for close range. And he's a jerk!
I'm such a jerk, you can't even hit me.
Good boy. And haha, he can still carry the tiger. Alright. We have some dragons we need to kill.
Soren, will the Yana care to oblige?
I think they will. Just because.
Yeah.
Because we can.
Because we can.
Walk right up and smack him, Soren. Your massive support bonuses from Ike demand that you do.
Also those three authority stars.
That they do help too. Whoa-ho-ho-ho-ho. I suddenly got hungry. Can I have his boots, Soren? No, they disappeared.
Eliana, would you care to,
I don't like that so quite so much. Do it from here.
Yeah, hang back a bit from here, Eliana. Eliana.
Eliana the Dragon Killer! She's back!
We don't even need Jewels of Fools.
Woohoo!
Get a good one, Ellie.
Please do. Meh.
Meh.
Come on, Ellie, you can do better than that. Right then, who wants to dive into that, huh?
Shinan? You want to just shoot the guy?
Oh, look. Where's the fun in that?
Perfect.
I want to give Gatry a kill.
Alright.
So, Shinan, try not to, kill him.
Go easy on this guy.
Go easy on him. He's about to get murdered by your friend.
Give him an arrow in the knee.
Just the knee.
No, that was the cheek.
Just...
No, that was the other cheek.
Well, he's still alive, and that's what counts. Right, we're ready for you. Braum Insertion! It's gotten crowded up here. Oh, why not, Heather? You can, like, surely, you know, duel with one mage. Got the knife on. If he's here. Ike. I'm sending everyone up around this way because these steps are just too much of a hassle with everyone on them. It's easier to go up in one direction around this way and just lure everyone over and then, you know, rain hell down upon that guy.
Yeah.
Ranulph, stay right where you are. We do need to bring Ranulph along because we need him to end the chapter, but For now, he's fine where he is. Hi.